Northeastern Neo-Aramaic is a term used by Semiticists to refer to a large variety of modern Aramaic languages that were once spoken in a large region stretching from the plain of Urmia in northwestern Iran to the plain of Mosul in northern Iraq. As of the 1990s, the Nina group had an estimated number of speakers just below 500,000, spread throughout the Middle East and the Assyrian diaspora. More than 90% of these speak either the Assyrian Neo-Aramaic or the Chaldean Neo-Aramaic variety. Two varieties of Christian Neo-Aramaic or Shu'ud, which, contrary to what their names suggest, are not divided among denominational Chaldean, Assyrian lines. There are a number of other Nina varieties, but all of them are endangered or near extinct. Influences. The Nina languages contain a large number of loanwords from the extinct East Semitic Akkadian language and also from their surrounding languages. Kurdish, Arabic, Persian, Azerbaijani and Turkish language. These languages are spoken by both Jews and Christians from the area. Each variety of Nina is clearly Jewish or Christian. However, not all varieties of one or other religious groups are intelligible with all others of the group. Likewise, in some places Jews and Christians from the same locale speak mutually unintelligible varieties of Aramaic, where in other places their language is quite similar. The differences can be explained by the fact that Nina communities were small groups spread over a wide area, and some had to be highly mobile. The influence of classical Aramaic varieties, Syriac on Christian varieties and Targumic on Jewish communities, gives a dual heritage that further distinguishes language by faith. Many of the Jewish speakers of Nina varieties, the Kurdish Jews, now live in Israel, where Neo-Aramaic is endangered by the dominance of modern Hebrew. Many Christian Nina speakers, who identify as Assyrian or Chaldean, are in diaspora in North America, Europe, Australia and elsewhere. Grouping. Blench considers Eastern Neo-Aramaic, including Neo-Mandaic, to be a single language contrasting with Central and Western Neo-Aramaic. SIL Ethnolog assigns ISO codes to 12 Nina varieties, two of them extinct. Neo-Syriac, Syr, historically derived from the dialect of the Lake Urmia region, now mostly spoken in Iranian Azerbaijan and northern Iraq. Assyrian Neo-Aramaic, AE, 219,000 speakers. Chaldean Neo-Aramaic, CLD, 216,000 speakers. Judeo-Aramaic varieties, spoken by Jewish communities in Israel. Halawla or Judeo-Aramaic, Hai, 10,000 speakers. Lishana Deni, LSD, 7,500 speakers. Lishan Didan, TRG, 4,500 speakers. Lishan Adnoshan, AIJ, 2,200 speakers. Botan Neo-Aramaic, BHN, 1,000 speakers. Etheven, HRT, 1,000 speakers. Khoisanjak Surat, KQD, 900 speakers. Senaya, Sin, 460 speakers. Bazani Jewish Neo-Aramaic, BJF, extinct. Jewish Assyrian Neo-Aramaic.